Morning. See, today we will be starting with the new chapter named Bill of Exchange. You know, when a transaction takes place, see, when a person sells goods, actually, what is a transaction? Yes, anyone can tell what is transaction? The first thing which we learn in 11th standard.
Exchange of goods and services
for
monetary value.
Correct. Exchange of goods and services for monetary value is known as
transaction.
Correct. The same way here also transaction takes place, but it takes place on credit, but on the credit basis. When credit basis, when a person sells goods to someone else, goods are of monetary value. See, goods are of monetary value. But in the exchange of that, the seller is not getting anything. So that time it is known as credit transaction. This also we have learned last year. What is credit transaction? Right? In credit transaction, what we learned last year, it is credit transaction is the transaction where the goods are being sold, but the
not received.
Yes, the payment is not. Yes, payment is received in a later date. Right? That yes. is known as credit transaction. So main credit transaction is the purpose over here. Because of credit transaction only, this bill of exchange occurs. Now, bill of exchange means what? Okay, now we will see bill of exchange. Bill of exchange, what is this bill of exchange? This bill of exchange is a case of negotiable instrument. It is a negotiable instrument which has been controlled by Negotiable Instrument Act. Okay, which is being controlled by Negotiable Instrument Act 1881. Under this negotiable instrument, there are three things. One is check, then next bill of exchange, and the third is promissory note. While teaching you checks in the last year, that is in 11th standard, I have told you about negotiable instrument, and I told you that I will be asking you in the next year. But the next year the situation changed, so directly I am telling you, I didn't ask you. If it would be in the class, I would have asked you where are this negotiable instrument I have been taught. So three types of negotiable instrument, what are they? Checks. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Negotiable Instrument Act. It comes under Negotiable Instrument Act 1881. Correct? Now, there are three types of negotiable instruments. That is promissory note, bill of exchange, and checks. Okay? Promissory notes, which is again an instrument of negotiable. Next, check. Bill of exchange and check. See, checks we have learned last year. In checks, the person who draws the check is known as drawer. The on whom it is drawn, it is known as drawee. These all things we learned. Correct?
Yes.
Always remember, we do this transaction only because we are making credit transaction. We make bill of exchange because we are doing credit transaction. Now, we will see, I told you why this bill of exchange is being made, because transaction is on credit. Now, main basic thing which you have to understand is Negotiable Instrument Act. Negotiable Instrument Act is coming in the year 1881. Actually, 81. This comes in filling the blanks and all. The children don't attempt this. They are not able to answer it because 1881, they write 1981. Always remember Negotiable Instrument Act 1881. Now we will see what is this negotiable instrument. See. Now, this is Bill of Exchange. Now we will start with our chapter, Bill of Exchange. Bill of Exchange is the thing where there are two traders. There are two people. One is the seller and another is
buyer.
The seller dispatches the goods to the
buyer.
Yes. And now this, see, this buyer got the goods, but this buyer has not given this seller any money. So this is known as credit transaction. What it is known as?
Credit transaction.
Here in credit transaction, the seller is only dispatching the goods and seller is not getting anything. Abhi, for example, abhi Neha ne Sakina ko goods becha. Okay? Sakina ne paise nahi diye hai. So Neha ko dar lagta hai na, paise milega ya nahi milega. Getting? At that time, Neha draws a bill of exchange. It is a proof. Bill of exchange is a proof which is coming under Negotiable Instrument Act. Act because it is a law, correct? It is coming under a law. So it is coming under an act means it is coming under a law. Law ban jata hai. Agar isne paisa nahi diya to, she can sue case against Sakina. Neha can sue case against Sakina that she has took the goods but she has not given me money. Okay, that all things we have to learn further. These things you have followed. Ye main kyun hota hai? Credit transaction ki wajah se hota hai. Okay, now we will see the parties in the bill of exchange. There are three parties in the bill of exchange. Bill of exchange mein kitne parties hai? There are three parties in the bill of exchange. First party is the drawer. You can see over here, correct? First party is the drawer, the person who draws the bill or the person who issues the bill is known as drawer. Abhi for example, mere ye example mein maine abhi thode der pehle example diya tha. Neha sells goods to Sakina. Neha is the drawer and Sakina is the drawee. Okay? नेहा बिल ड्रॉ कर रही है तो नेहा सेलर हो गई और सकीना बायर हो गई. नाउ नेहा क्या कर रही है? प्रूफ के लिए बिल बनाती है. तो बिल जो बनाता है, द पर्सन हु ड्रॉज द बिल इज नोन एज ड्रॉवर. गेटिंग? एंड द पर्सन ऑन द पर्सन टू हुम द बिल इज इश्यूड इज नोन एज ड्रॉय. समझ रहे?
Yes.
और एंड में अभी सकीना किसको पैसा देगी? सकीना विल गिव मनी टू नेहा. ओके, सो नेहा अगेन बिकम्स द पे. द पर्सन टू हुम द पेमेंट इज मेड इज नोन एज
पे.
फॉलोइंग? सो ड्रॉवर हिमसेल्फ टर्न्स इनटू पे. ओके, ड्रॉ जिसके जिसको ये सकीना ड्रॉई जिसको पैसे देगा लास्ट में उसको बोलते हैं पे. फॉलोड? एनी डाउट?
यस.
नो सर. नो.
नाउ सी अगेन आई एम टेलिंग अ पर्सन सेल्स गुड्स टू द अनदर पर्सन सो द पर्सन बिकम सेलर एंड बायर. नाउ the seller draws the bill. When a person draws the bill, वो person बन जाता है drawer. And when a person accepts the bill, yes, receive and accept. Receive और accept भी करना चाहिए. अभी सकीना के पास तुमने bill भेजा, लेकिन सकीना ने उसको accept करना चाहिए. Yes, I will pay. At that time only it becomes a bill. Neither it is just a draft. Okay. Now we will further. We will see the parties of the bill of exchange. Now see here, this person is a drawer. Okay, ये person है हमारा drawer. Now this person is drawing, और ये है pay. See, drawer and pay same हो गए. दिख रहा है?
हाँ.
Now see again, I will explain you. Drawer draws the bill. Okay. Drawee accepts the bill.
Accept the bill.
And payee at the end gets the money. Okay. Okay. So this is drawer, drawee, and payee. Followed? All have followed this? Yes, any doubts?
Yes.
No.
Okay. Further, we can move. Now we will see. Now we will see the sale of goods. First, ये सब we have to pass the journal entry for this sale of goods. First case is sale of goods. We have to sell the goods. Now, see, in the example I told you, selling of goods. Who is selling goods to whom?
Neha is selling goods to Sakina.
Very good. Who is Neha then?
Seller.
Seller as well as
drawer.
Sakina is
drawee.
Please mobile hatao. Mobile pe phone aa raha hai, wo hata do. It is becoming disturbance. Okay, now we will see the sale of goods. Okay, sale of goods ka entry dekhne. Entry ke liye pehle hum log transaction dekhenge, how it occurs. Okay. Now see, drawer. Who is the drawer? You know, drawer and drawee. Now drawer, this person is drawer. You can see the drawer.
Yes.
Now this person is
drawee.
Okay. Yes, drawee. Now goods are there. See, these goods came. Mila goods dikha.
The gifts dikh rahe hain.
A gift nahi, goods hai wo. Okay. Goods. Now these goods will be sold to this person. Okay. Now goods went to the drawee. Okay. So the entry for this will be. Iska entry kya aayega? Kaun bata sakta hai? Abhi drawer ne goods becha drawee ko. Entry kya aayega? Drawee account debit to sales.
Correct.
Drawee account debit to sales. Because drawee is receiver and goods are going. Goods is our sales to sales. Drawee account debit to sales. Followed. इधर तक सबको समझाए. See, again I will tell you. Drawer is selling goods to drawee. Goods are there. Now goods are being sold to the drawee. The goods is with
Drawee.
Okay. Now what happens? अभी इसको डर लगता है ना? किसको डर लगेगा? ये drawer को लगेगा कि I have not got any money now. Correct? So the drawer is under panic. Now when he is in the panic, what he does? See, he will draw a bill. Getting? He draws a bill. Now he will draw a bill. That is drawing the bill of exchange. We will see now. So this fellow is a drawer, correct? Drawer is now drawing a bill. Now see this bill. ये bill क्या हो गया? Drawer draw कर रहा है. समझ रहा है? ये किसके पास ये bill draw करके किसके पास भेजना चाहिए इसने?
Drawee
के पास भेजना चाहिए. Now see this is drawee. Okay? Now the bill is being sold to the issued to the Now drawee receives the bill, and now after the drawee receives the bill, drawee will accept the bill. Accept means she will sign it and she will say, yes, I will pay you this so and so amount after so and so date. Okay, and after accepting, she will again send it to the drawer. Followed? See.
Yes.
Again, I will show you. Drawer, drawee. Drawer is drawing the bill. Drawee. Mm. Now, drawer sends the bill to the drawee. And drawee accepts it and again sends it to drawer. Now, bill is with the drawer. इतना पूरा हो जाए. देखो इसके लिए ट्रांजैक्शन कैसे आता है. बी फॉर एग्जांपल अभी हमारे ट्रांजैक्शन में नेहा इश्यूज, नेहा ड्रॉज द बिल ऑन सकीना, सकीना एक्सेप्ट्स द बिल. देखो नेहा ड्रॉज द बिल, दिस इज नेहा, नेहा इज ड्रॉइंग द बिल ऑन सकीना, सकीना एक्सेप्ट्स द बिल एंड इश्यूज, एक्सेप्ट द बिल एंड सेंड्स टू नेहा. सो नेहा के बुक में एंट्री ऐसी आएगी. नेहा के क्या मिला नेहा तुमको?
हमें बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज.
वेरी गुड.
नहीं मनी.
नहीं मनी किधर मिला? दिख रहा है क्या मनी?
नहीं मनी मिलेगा अगर ये मिला तो. ऐसा
हाँ वही नहीं. अभी क्या मिला है तुमको?
अभी बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज मिला है.
यस सो द एंट्री विल बी बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज अकाउंट डेबिट. किसके पास से मिला?
ड्रॉई
सकीना. So the entry will be bill of exchange account debit to drawee. Okay, that is Sakina.
Okay.
Okay. Now okay. See after, for example, now Neha is telling 3 months after the date pay to me so and so amount. 3 महीने के बाद pay करो. So Sakina को अभी देखो 3 महीने के बाद Sakina के पास पैसे आ जाते. Okay. 3 महीने के बाद Sakina के पास पैसे आ जाते. Sakina क्या करेगी? Sakina Neha को पैसे दे देगी. और उसके बाद में नेहा क्या करेगी? सकीना को वापस बिल दे. द ट्रांजैक्शन इज ओवर. फॉलोड? अगेन आई विल शो यू. सी हाउ इट वाज. द बिल वाज ड्रॉ. फर्स्ट द गुड्स वर सोल्ड. नाउ आफ्टर दैट द बिल इज ड्रॉन. बिल इज ड्रॉन बाय द ड्रॉअर. ड्रॉअर सेंड्स इट टू द ड्रॉई. ड्रॉई इज सेंडिंग इट एंड ड्रॉई एक्सेप्ट द बिल एंड सेंड्स इट बैक टू द ड्रॉअर. After the period of the bill, drawee gets the money and drawee gives the money to the drawer. Drawer accepts the money and returns the bill back to the drawee. Transaction is over. Followed?
Yes.
But.
Yes.
But when this Sakina is not paying the money, at that time it becomes problem. That is known as dishonor of the bill. What it is known as? Dishonor of the bill. Following?
Yes.
Okay. Now we will see endorsement of the bill. Abhi first case dekha humne, do case dekha hai. That is selling of the goods. Second is drawing of the bill. Getting?
Mm.
Now we will see endorsement of the bill. Following?
Yes.
Now, endorsement of the bill means what? जब हम बिल किसी थर्ड पार्टी को, अभी दो पार्टी देखा. Who are the two parties over here? One is drawer and one is drawee. Correct? Now, the third party comes in between. That is Nivedita. Yes? Yes, ask me what happened.
Sir, please समझाओ. एक बार समझाओ ना.
क्या समझा नहीं?
ये वो एंडोर्समेंट ऑफ बिल स्टार्टिंग से.
एंडोर्समेंट ऑफ द बिल अभी स्टार्ट कर रहा हूं.
जस्ट स्टार्टिंग.
एंडोर्समेंट ऑफ द बिल हैज नॉट बीन स्टार्टेड. आई एम जस्ट स्टार्टिंग इट. ओके. एंडोर्समेंट ऑफ द बिल. एंड नाउ टू पार्टीज आर देयर इन द बिल. वन इज ड्रॉवर एंड वन इज ड्रॉई. हु इज द ड्रॉवर इन दिस, इन आवर एग्जांपल? नेहा. नेहा इज द ड्रॉवर. ओके. एंड सकीना इज द
Droy.
अभी थर्ड पार्टी मैंने लिया है निवेदिता. निवेदिता इज द एंड्रोसी. ओके. द पर्सन टू हुम द बिल इज एंड्रोस्ड. नाउ सी वी विल सी. हु इज दिस? Drawer. Correct. Now who is this?
Drawer.
Okay. Now see. Drawer क्या करता है?
बिल
बनाता है. अभी देखो बिल बन गया. अभी क्या करेगा?
ड्रॉई को देगा.
गया ड्रॉई के पास. ड्रॉई ने क्या करना चाहिए?
एक्सेप्ट
करके. एक्सेप्ट करके क्या करेगा?
पापा से ड्रॉअर को
भेजना.
देखो क्या किया ड्रॉई ने. एक्सेप्ट किया और किसको भेजा? ड्रॉअर. नो डाउट. Now the drawer. Now drawee is going to pay after 3 months, for example, correct? So drawer has. Now see, Neha ne goods kisko becha? Sakina ko becha. Sakina ne goods le liya. Abhi Neha ne bill draw kiya aur Sakina ko bill beja. Abhi Sakina ko bill bejne ke baad, now Sakina bolti hai ki main 3 mahine ke baad bill dungi. लेकिन नेहा को अभी निवेदिता को पैसे देने. ओके निवेदिता को अभी पैसे दे. दिस इज निवेदिता. ओके निवेदिता को पैसे देने. अभी निवेदिता को पैसे देने तो अभी निवेदिता और नेहा के बीच में एक रिलेशन बन गया. दैट इज नोन एज एंड्रोसमेंट. व्हेन द पर्सन एंड्रोसेस द बिल, दैट इज हु एंड्रोसेस, जो एंड्रोस करता है, जो देता है उसको बोलते हैं एंड्रोसर. उसको क्या बोलते हैं? एंड्रोसर. देखो ये ड्रॉवर क्या बन गया? एंड्रोसर बन गया. एंड द थर्ड पर्सन बिकम्स एंड्रोसी. ये जो हमारे निवेदिता है नीचे वो क्या बन गई है?
एंडोर्सी.
समझ में आ रहा है? नाउ दिस बिल इज बीन सेंट टू निवेदिता. ओके समझ में आया इधर तक?
यस सर.
अश्मी गॉट? अश्मी फॉलोड?
यस सर.
यस. नाउ सी, नाउ दिस व्हाट अपना नेहा दैट ड्रॉअर इज टेलिंग द ड्रॉई. ड्रॉअर टेल्स टू द ड्रॉई दैट पे टू निवेदिता आफ्टर सो एंड सो पीरियड. गेटिंग? नाउ दिस सकीना विल पे टू निवेदिता एंड निवेदिता विल गिव द बिल टू. फॉलोड?
यस.
एनी डाउट?
नो
डाउट. शैल आई कंटिन्यू फर्दर?
यस.
नाउ सी अभी क्या होता है. नाउ इन दिस केस, now if this Sakina is not paying to Nivedita, at that time Nivedita will catch will catch Neha. Correct. That is known as again and dishonor of the bill. Okay. Now we will see discounting of the bill. What we will see? Discounting of the bill. Third case. समझ में आया? दिस इज डिस्काउंटिंग ऑफ द बिल. फॉलोइंग?
यस
सर. व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू सी नाउ? डिस्काउंटिंग ऑफ द. हु इज दिस?
ड्रॉवर.
दिस पर्सन?
ड्रॉई.
व्हाट द ड्रॉवर शुड डू?
द बिल.
Bill of exchange, you know?
Draw the bill. And then?
Give it to Droy.
Issue to the Droy. Droy will accept and send back to the?
Drawer.
Now, drawer is going to get the money after 3 months. Getting?
Yes.
Now, agar usko beech mein kabhi paisa laga, so what he should do? He can go to the bank and keep this bill. This bill is a proof, correct? Because it is negotiable instrument. So, it is a proof. So, the bill will be kept with the bank as mortgage. Mortgage matlab girvi. Getting? The person, this sure. person can keep the bill at the bank as mortgage and take the money from bank. That is known as discounting of the bill. Getting? ये bill कहाँ देगा? Bank में देगा. Now see, this is bank. Okay? This person takes the bill and goes to the bank. Okay? Now he's going to the bank. Correct? अभी उसको पैसा चाहिए. वो क्या कर रहा है? Bank में जा रहा है. Bank में आ गया देखो. Bank में आ गया. बिल निकालेगा और बिल क्या करेगा? बिल निकाल के उसको देगा. किसको देगा?
बैंक
में. बैंक में जमा करेगा. Getting? He will give it to the bank. What bank will give? Bank will give him cash. Okay? Now he will take this cash and he will go home. Now where the bill is?
Bank.
जो इंटरेस्ट आएगा वो कौन पेड करेगा? ड्रॉई पेड करेगी कि ये ड्रॉवर पेड करेगा? उसपे अगर गिरवी रखता है बिल को तो
उसको डिस्काउंट होता है ना, उसको बैंक कम ही पैसा देगी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 50,000 रुपीज का है तो उसको 500 कम करके ही देगी. किसको? ड्रॉवर को. हाँ, तो वो सब ड्रॉवर को ही संभालना है. ऑल द एक्सपेंसेस विल बी बॉर्न बाय ड्रॉवर हिमसेल्फ. ओके, बिकॉज़ ड्रॉवर नीडेड द मनी. रॉय सेड आई विल गिव आफ्टर 3 मंथ्स. यू शुड हैव वेटेड फॉर वेट फॉर मी ना, 3 मंथ्स के लिए रुकना चाहिए था. व्हाई यू डिडंट वेट? करेक्ट. सो ही वेंट टू द बैंक एंड ही केप्ट द बिल विद द बैंक एंड पूरा पैसा नहीं देगी. फॉर 50,000 है तो 50,000 से थोड़ा कम पैसा देगी. फिर वो लेके उसने घर जाना है. गेटिंग? नाउ द बिल इज विद द
बैंक.
नाउ अगेन वी विल सी दिस इज द ड्रॉवर, ड्रॉई एंड बिल इज ड्रॉन. बिल इज ड्रॉन, बिल गोज हियर. करेक्ट. Now, bank आ गया. He goes, he gives the bill to the bank. Correct? अभी वो bank में bill देके आया था ना?
हाँ.
Bill bank में. अभी क्या करेंगे? इसके पास पैसा आ गया. किसके पास?
Roy.
Roy.
Roy अभी bank में पैसा देगा. और bank Roy को क्या देगा?
वो देगा bill.
Understood?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
This is known as discounting of the bill. Followed? This is known as discounting of the bill. Any doubt?
No, sir.
No doubt. Now, again condition comes when this Sakina does not pay the bill to the bank. This is known as dishonor of the bill. So bank will catch hold of drawer. That is Neha. Okay.
Okay.
समझ रहे?
Yes, sir.
Now the next case is the bill is with the bank. See, bill goes here and.
Okay.
See, that is now. Agar the things are going smoothly, the bill is with the bank. Okay, Sakina comes. Sakina came. Sakina comes with the money. Sakina gives the money to the bank, and bill is being given to. But if these things are not going, the bank will catch hold of. तभी ही ड्रॉवर पिक्चर में आएगा. अगर द थिंग्स आर गोइंग स्मूथली तो पिक्चर में ड्रॉवर आएगा ही नहीं. फॉलोइंग?
यस.
व्हेन द ड्रॉवर कम्स, बिकॉज़ व्हेन द बिल विल बी डिसऑनर्ड एट दैट टाइम ड्रॉवर विल कम इन द पिक्चर. नेदर ड्रॉवर विल नॉट एट ऑल कम. ओके. नाउ नेक्स्ट केस. Bill sent for collection. Bill sent for collection. Again, who is this?
Drawer.
ड्रॉ
ड्रॉइंग
क्या करना चाहिए
बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज
विल ड्रॉ द बिल ऑफ एक्सचेंज दिस बिल विल बी सेंड करेक्ट
एक्सेप्टेड
यस एंड नाउ शी विल एक्सेप्ट सेंड बैक ओके नाउ नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू How we say the light bill aata hai, electricity bill, outstanding instructions. You learnt in the 11th standard last year.
Yes.
That we say to the bank, we inform or we instruct our bank to pay the bill to the person. Okay. Same way we are sending this bill to the bank and we are telling the bank to collect the money from. The drawing.
Drawing.
This case is known as sending bill sent for collection. Okay.
Okay.
Now the drawing bill is been drawn, accepted. Now we are sending this bill. We are sending this bill to the bank. Bank for collection. Now bank will collect the money. And give the bill. Followed?
Yes.
Any doubt?
No.
This is the way we have to make the bill. Okay? Followed? Okay. Now, this bill we will do later on. Okay? Yeah, abhi nahi karna hai. The drawer draws the bill and sends it to the drawer. Okay?
Drawing.
Till this, you have followed everything. Any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.